100 years ago, 10 Canadian moose were released into the New Zealand wilderness. They were thought to have died out, but speculation persists. I'm Ken Tustin, and I've been on the trail of New Zealand moose for over 30 years. Going into fjordland looking for these big guys, you do have to be very careful about your equipment. I know, in myself, that there are moose in fjordland. And someday, somebody's going to see one.